Vlogmas Day 10, you guys. Vlogmas Day 10. I'm not going to be talking very loud because I'm at work. Although I'm working alone, I have the building open for a couple of churches and three churches. So I'm kind of whispering because I left the doors open to the park because some of the parishioners have brought their kids outside. Guess they're not sitting still in church. I'd much rather be in my own church. I'm trying really hard. I'm gonna tell you a little bit of what's going on. It's kind of got me a little bit bothered, and it's of my own doing. I did accept the shift because out of necessity mostly, being that I'm new to this whole department, and these people here are wonderful. I love them all. They kind of chose me to be over here. And that was very flattering, you know, because they're really kind people. They're awesome. They're fun to work with. They're good people. And then the fact that they chose me to come over here and join their team. This is a big place, so it has a lot of, there's a lot of different rec centers. As you guys probably noticed, that I work at different places a lot. And I, so, long story short, these hours that I chose, or I didn't choose them, that I accepted to take, are not working for me. I miss spending the weekends with my family. I don't get to see them. I'm really missing my youngest. I miss all of my grandsons, one of which I'm very blessed that I get to see him every day. I wish he would come on the weekends too. My eldest grandson, well, he's a young adult, and I'm sure he's out there. I don't get to see him that often too, but when I do, oh my God, I just adore my firstborn grandson. I miss him a lot. But he lives in town. He goes out of town a lot with his friends. I think he's got a girlfriend. He's got two jobs. He goes to college. So he's got a busy life. He's just a young man, young, handsome man, starting his life off. So when I do get to see him, it's a treat. My youngest grandson used to come and spend on the weekends a lot. Oh my gosh, that was my pride and joy. I mean, it just made everything worth whatever, you know, the week was going through. At least I had the weekend to look forward to spend time with my little guy. He's such a character. He just makes me laugh, warms my heart, makes me happy. And I haven't been able to get to see him, so I really, really miss my time with him. I miss him. I miss my family time during the weekends, especially right now at Christmas time, because, you know, Christmas is all about family. Can I help you? Okay. I was being watched by a little girl at the door. Anyway, so, I have been presented with the opportunity to work at another rec center, the new one that just opened, weekdays, which gives me weekends off. Which right here, this supervisor here, it kind of puts her, like, you know, between a rock and a hard place, because now she's going to have to recalculate her schedules. She has a total of 4 staff members in this rec center, and I'm the one that gets the weekends, so everybody else has weekdays, and I'm choosing to go to the other place so that I can get weekdays, which leaves these people not happy at all, especially my supervisor. She's kind of like not really talking to me. Actually, she's not talking to me. She's talking to everybody else. And you know how that becomes when you become like the subject, the buzz of the cheese man of the group. That's me right now. Because, well, I, you know, when I was presented to work those Monday through Friday, I was still working my schedule over here, which also they allowed me to do more time, more hours. This is only a part-time job, which I can't believe that I've actually stopped working or stopped looking for a full-time job, which I've never had a part-time job in my life. And I, going back to the backstory, I actually accept this because I wasn't getting hired any place, and they hired me, and I thought, awesome, yeah, I'll come in here, and then I'll, you know, meanwhile I'll continue looking for a full-time job. Well, I fell in love with everybody over here, the job itself. I got busy learning it. You know how that goes, and I stopped looking for a job, a full-time job. Anyway, I'm gonna stop right here because people are starting to come out of church. Guys, I came home at noon and, ouch, took a nap. I've been laying down. I woke up, I slept for a little bit, and then I've been catching up on some of my favorite Vlogmases. So I'm gonna go eat or go see what there is to eat. Pretty chicken for the chicken tacos.
Yeah, and I just sprayed the tortilla.
Tonight is the winter finale of The Walking Dead. So I'm going to be watching The Walking Dead. I look like The Walking Dead.
Everybody knows.